Price from Hollywood, television's most exciting hour. It's The Price is Right. Braden Kuhn, come on down. Gary Palmer, come on down. Rex Lindsay Sr., come on down. And Shelby Carlson, come on down. You are the first four contestants of The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Say hi to my good friend, George Gray.
Woo, what an amazing audience. This is gonna be a great, great show. Hi, everybody. Hi, Mama May.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Oh my goodness. What a party this is gonna be. Glad you can join us. Let's get this show started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
We're gonna kick things off with a new washer and dryer. This top-load washer has a dual-action agitator and 14 cycles to choose from, while this gas dryer offers four heat selections.
Thank you very much. Speaking of dual-action agitators, James O'Halloran, everybody. James O'Halloran.
G'day, Drew. G'day, America.
Goes to whoever that's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Good luck, everybody. We're going to start with you, Braden.
$1,600.
$1,600. You're next.
$1,602.
$1,602. Thank you, Carrie. Rex.
$1,200.
$1,200. Thank you. Shelby.
$1,201.
Actual retail price, $1,678. Carrie. Hi, Carrie.
Nice to meet you, yes. Welcome to the show. How are you?
So nice to meet you.
Thank
you. Now, Carrie, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Los Angeles. George, what do you got for her?
It's a getaway to a place that Drew loves. It's a fun trip to Seattle. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, Washington for a five-night stay in a Waterview room at the State Hotel. This historic property was built in 1904 and has been converted into a contemporary hotel that features decor from local artists, a rooftop terrace, a restaurant, and a fitness center. Daily breakfast and an Olympic National Park tour for two are included.
Thank you, Alexis. Two choices for the price. The game's called Coming or Going. Just tilt this. So the price is $7,295, or tilt it the other way, so it's $5,927. $7,000, $5,000. Coming or going. Good luck, Carrie. You let it go if you got it. $7,295. Carrie, good luck. Scar's up. Let's go Seattle. Let's give it to her. Alexis. Alexis.
I know. I tried.
George, let's get another contestant up here, please.
Alicia Cameron Scott, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, how you doing? Welcome to the show. How about another prize, George?
Next, it's a fun ping pong table. Made with concrete and showcasing an oak wood look, this indoor-outdoor multi-use ping pong table features a heavy-duty powder-coated steel base. Four paddles and six balls are included.
Thank you, Alexis. Thank you, James. You're first.
$1,200.
$1,200. Yes. Thank you. Rex.
$500.
$500. Thank you. Shelby.
$900.
$900. Thank you.
1201.
Oh! 1201.
Thank you, Braden.
Actual retail price, $1,439. Braden. Braden, how you doing,
Good,
man?
How are you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Now, where are you coming from?
Ohio.
What? From Ohio? What part of Ohio?
Toledo.
What's up?
What's up, dude?
Go Mudhens.
Right? Yeah.
So let's show them what we got here. Go ahead, George.
All right. You can get more done with this 15-inch Microsoft Surface laptop that has a touchscreen, all-day battery, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 256-gig removable solid-state drive. A wireless color printer is included.
Nice. So the game is called Swap Meet. Here's why we call it Swap Meet. Behind the blue door, we have three prizes. Okay. One of them has the exact same price as this package right here. So you could swap it out if you wanted to trade it, but we're not going to swap it out. All you have to do is tell us which one has the exact same price. And if you're right, you get all four prizes.
Yeah!
And I have a feeling George Gray is behind the door, too. Let's open up the door. Hi, George.
There's no way I'm back here right now. What we've got is hair tools, a cookware collection, and a really cool new scooter.
Yeah.
First, you're going to make somebody very happy. Get ready in style with this collection of hair tools and accessories from Mermaid Hair that includes three hairbrushes, a waver with high-grade ionic ceramic barrels, hair dryer, straightener, 3-in-1 style wand, blow-dry brush, and a heat mat. And second, crafted in the USA, you'll cook up a feast in the kitchen or on the campfire with this cookware from Smithy. Includes a cast iron grill pan, two cast iron skillets, a carbon steel skillet, and a Dutch oven. A steel wok pan is included. All right, look at this bad mamma jamma. This Honda Ruckus scooter features a 49cc engine and an automatic transmission. A helmet is included. Take it away, Drew.
Yeah. Tell me which one of those three prizes has the same exact price as this Microsoft Surface Pro and the printer right here. If you're right, you get all four.
I'm going to say two.
Two, Drew. Two. Prize number two, the cookware. Alexis Cobb.
Hey.
How much is all that beautiful cookware there, including the Dutch oven? It's only $15.90.
Okay.
That looks... Looks like a winner.
I feel confident.
I don't know the prices. I play along. And that sounds solid to me. James, can you read upside down? You already know the answer, right?
I can read upside down.
Yeah, he's from Australia.
Australia.
They do everything upside down in Australia. It's amazing. Let's flip it and see. $15.90.
Yeah!
That's right. He's also great at boxing kangaroos. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
I love it. Yeah!
Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, how about another contestant down here?
It's going to be Brenda and Zora Pineda. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hey, welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
All right, next, here comes James around on the turntable with a new photo booth. Offering a quick and simple setup, this photo booth and camera package features an interactive multi-point touchscreen, a high-resolution DSLR camera, a photo booth shell, LED ring light, and printer.
Thank you, James. Go ahead, what do you bid? $1,100. Thank you, Alicia.
$2,000.
Thank you, Rex.
$1,501.
Actual retail price, $2,680. Shelby.
How you doing, Shelby?
Nice to meet you. Shelby, what do you do for a living?
I am a project manager in tech.
She's a tech project manager. Wait. Don't touch that dial. Plenty of excitement to come the whole rest of the show. George, what do we got for her?
Yeah, let's spice up that job. You can head to work in your new SUV! It's the 2023 Chevy Trailblazer 1LT, featuring a 1.3-liter turbo engine, continuously variable transmission and front-wheel drive, plus vertical cargo net and interior cleaning kit. It's the Chevy Trailblazer!
We're playing a game called Stack the Deck. We have five numbers you have to pick out of these seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right now, it's pretty difficult. You can figure out the odds. Pretty infinitesimal. But, you like that? Infinitesimal? I've been reading a book.
Nerd.
But we'll, yeah, nerd. But I'm talking to a fellow. Come on.
Yes.
We're going to help stack the deck in your favor by letting you win up to three numbers out of the five, which will help you out greatly. There's how you win the numbers. Go ahead, George.
All right. First up, that is a 3.5-ounce tuna salad kit. And then it's a 19-ounce can of glass cleaner.
Tuna salad kit and glass cleaner. Which one is $4.49?
Glass cleaner.
Glass cleaner, $4.49. Let's give it to her. Yes. Would you like the first, second, third, fourth, or fifth number?
Fifth number.
Fifth number, please. Fifth number is a 4. Thank you very much. And now, coffee and pain relief.
It's 10.5 ounces of coffee beans, and then a 0.33 ounce tube of pain relief gel.
Which one is $9.99?
Coffee.
Coffee, $9.99. No! It was the pain relief. That's okay, we'll shake that one off and go on to white rice and sunflower seeds.
Okay, here we go. First up, that is a 32-ounce bag of organic white rice, and then it's 5.25 ounces of sunflower seeds.
Which one is $5.99?
Sunflower seeds.
Sunflower seeds, $5.99. Well, you got your work cut out for you, Shelby. It is a Chevy Trailblazer. Is the first number a 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, or 9?
2.
2, please. Second number, 1, 6, 7, 8, or 9?
8.
8. Third number, 1. Thank
you. Oh, that's unlucky.
third number, 1, 6, 7, or 9?
6.
6, please. And the fourth number, 1, 7, or 9?
9.
9, please. $28,694. Good luck, Shelby. I invoke the power of nerds all over the world! They went all like it was close.
I know, so close.
You got that cool photo booth.
Yes.
We're gonna spin the wheel right after this. Hopefully you have better luck at the wheel. We'll be right back, folks, with the Showcase Showdown. Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin that wheel. Start us off. Go ahead, whenever you're ready. Would you like to say hi to somebody?
Yes, I would like to say hi to my father, Luckett Palmer Sr., my brother, Luckett Palmer Jr., my mother in heaven, Mary and Joyce Palmer Sons.
Thank you. 40. 60 or less if you spin again. Good luck. 60 or less. Here we go. 60 or less. She's got a 40. There's a 60. As long as it's less than 60.
Oh.
I'm going to have to give this wheel a good talking to right after the show. Nice meeting you. Take care of yourself. Shelby, come on over here. Over by 5. Whenever you're ready. Want to say hi?
Hi, Grandma, Grandpa, Mom, Dad, Shannon. And congratulations, Lena and David, on your engagement. So excited for you.
Thank you. How about an 85?
I'll keep it.
Yeah. Come on over here, Britton. Nice. Got to beat an 85. Good luck. All the way from Toledo, Ohio.
Yeah, here we go.
You want to say hi?
I want to say hi to my brother, Bryce, my sister-in-law, Mo, and then my nieces and nephew, Liam, Finn, Susie, and Geyer.
Thank you. Looking to beat an 85, and a 90 would do it if it gets there. If it gets there.
Is that?
Look how close that is. Jeez, oh man. One more spin. You got a 25. Wow. Wow. That was
so close.
So close. I mean, Shelby's not mad about it.
I know.
25 and too much and not enough. Nice meeting you, Braden. Take care of yourself. Guess what? You're on your way to the showcase round. Congratulations. Hey, if you want to be a contestant on the show, just go to priceisright.com to find out how. We got more show coming right up. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. How about another contestant, please?
Good idea, Drew. It's going to be Gabriel Ford. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
How you doing? Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, George Gray.
Next up, it's a sledding and snow tube package. Have some fun on these two all-season snow tubes and this oblong winged sledding tube that features puncture-resistant materials and double-webbing foam handles to optimize downhill sledding from WOW Sports.
Thank you very much, Alexis. Go ahead, Gabriel.
$399.
$100.
Thank you, Brenda. $100. $399, $100.
$600.
$600. Rex.
$400.
$400. Actual retail price, $530. Rex.
Yes! 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 Woo! Woo!
What's up, buddy? Nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Finally good to meet you.
Good bit.
It is great to meet you.
Good bit. Nice to meet you, too. George. Woo! Rex is ready to go. What do you got for him?
Let's do it. You can warm up and relax after a day in the snow with this new hot tub.
Yes. Nice.
Featuring a body contoured, ergonomic design and LED mood lighting, this soothing 340 Leap Edition hot tub has all motion hydrotherapy, 5 seats, and a cooling bench from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. A floating tray and 3 beach towels, but not James O'Halloran, are included.
Thank you, James. Game is called Pushover. You're going to push the blocks just like this until you see the 5 numbers you need in that blue area right there.
Yes, sir.
So you're going to start out with 15,847, then it's going to go to 21,584 like that. When you see the price, stop pushing because you can't pull. Once the blocks go over the side, can't get them back. Okay. All right? All go right. Get it. It's going to start out with 15,847. $21,584.
$12,000.
Looks good to me, too. $12,158. Yes. Yeah! We got more pricey games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. Let's get another contestant out here, George.
It's going to be Judith Rogalski. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Judith. How you doing? Welcome to the show. Good luck. George, something to bid on, please.
You got it. Everybody look up, because that prize is coming on down. It's a new smartphone. This 128-gig iPhone 14 features a 6.1-inch screen, a 12-megapixel ultra-wide main camera, and an A15 Bionic chip. A magnetic wireless charger stand is included.
Thank you very much. Judith, what do you say?
$500.
$500. Gabriel?
$1,000.
$1,000. Brenda?
$1,200.
$1,200. Alicia?
$1,201.
Actual retail price, $760. Judith. Hi, Judith. That was quick.
Thank you.
Man, you didn't waste any time at all. Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Now, where are you from?
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
George, I bet we have two tickets for it.
We do, as a matter of fact. When it's cold back home, how about an amazing getaway to sunny Fiji? Judith, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Fiji for a six-night stay in a premium beachfront apartment at Maui Palms Fiji Boutique Hotel. Located on the beautiful Coral Coast, this award-winning getaway features an infinity pool and stunning panoramic views surrounded by lush tropical gardens. All meals are included. It's a prize worth $12,206.
So we're playing a game called Back to 74. We have three items in here from the actual Price is Right show in 1974.
Wow.
Yes. George is going to use the exact copy from 1974 to describe the item. Then we're going to show you a price range, and you're going to dial in what you think the price is with this Daisy dial right here. And for every dollar you're off, we're going to take a dollar away from this $50. So you have $50 to lose, and if you don't lose the $50, you get a $12,000 trip to Fiji. George, start us out with the first item, please.
All right. For singing in the family room or around the campfire, the Good Times Songbook, the best collection yet. Turn fun into sing-alongs. The Good Times Songbook.
The price between zero and $50. What do you think? $12. How much was it in 1974? $13. Seems like a lot. Congratulations, you have $49 left to work with. And I'm telling you, if this worked in 74, it still works today. No need to buy a new one. George, tell us all about it, please.
It's Hoover's Super Toaster with two extra long, extra wide toasting slots. Handles toast any way you slice it. Super Toaster by Hoover.
What do you think? Between $20 and $70, the 1974 price. That it? Okay, $25, says Judith. How much was it in 1974? $27. Wow. Only off by $2. Judith, doing great. Again, still works, still sews. Why buy a brand new one? Huh? Solid as a rock. Go ahead, George.
All right. The new Super Stretch Ricard Sewing Machine, featuring insertable cams to make decorative patterns such as flowers, ducks, and all the latest stretch stitches from Ricard.
$400 to $500. Wow, this could be a tricky one. She can lose $47. $450. This is worth a $12,000 trip to Fiji. How much was it? $429. Good for Joe. $21. You're going to Fiji, Judith. Wow. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. We only have time for one more contestant, unfortunately. George, who is it?
It's going to be Shannon Craig. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Congratulations, you made it. Good luck. Here comes the prize.
You can keep warm and toasty with new designer jackets. This collection of jackets by Coach features a leather biker jacket and a reversible leather jacket for him, plus a shearling collar denim jacket and a cropped puffer jacket with Sherpa for her.
Thank you, Alexis. Shannon.
$2,200.
$2,200. Good luck, Gabriel.
$375.
$375. Brenda.
$2,500.
$2,500. Alicia.
$2,501.
$2,501. Actual retail price, $3,135. Yes. Hello, daughter from Maryland. How you doing? Where's the rest of the family from Maryland?
So that's my mother, and that's my daughter.
What part of Maryland are you from?
Baltimore.
Oh, George. All the way from B-more, Maryland. What do you got for her?
Picture yourself cruising around town in your brand new car. It's the Toyota Corolla LE, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive plus carpet mat package. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Brand new Toyota Corolla.
Get off the road, you lunatic!
I dare ya. Welcome to LA Driving, everybody. James O'Halloran, everyone. So, it's called the card game. First thing you're going to do is pick one of these blue cards. We have some $1,000 cards, $2,000 card. We have a $3,000 card and a $5,000 card.
Okay.
Pick a card, higher the better. Any blue card you want.
Right now.
Right in the center.
Right now.
It is a $1,000 card.
Okay.
It's all right. $1,000 card. I'll show you why that's significant. Put the starting price up there, please.
Okay.
Starting price is $15,000. Now, what that $1,000 card means is there's a $1,000 spread. So right now, if the price of the car is between $15,000 and $16,000, you would win that brand new Toyota Corolla.
Okay.
Now, we're going to make you pick one card at random right now to start us out. You can pick as many as you want, stop whenever you want. Each card, we're going to add to that number.
Okay.
So twos are 200, eights are 800, everything's times 100.
Okay.
Tens are 1,000.
Okay.
Aces are wild. You can stop anytime you want. Go ahead. Good luck.
Okay.
52 card deck. A jack. Jack of clubs. She's got the jack. 16,000 to 17,000.
Do I keep going or stop? All right.
She picks another card, a nine. 16,900 to 17,900.
Okay.
A king. 17,900 to 18,900.
Okay.
It is a seven. 18,600 to 19,600. Toyota Corolla LE.
One more. No. Stay. My mother told me to stay.
Your mom says stay. Do you always listen to your mom?
I don't always listen to my mother.
I'm not telling you what to do. You can do whatever you want.
More.
Okay, she's going to do one more.
I'll do one more.
Just that the whole crowd was booing your mom. I hate to see that happen.
I know.
A 10.
Oh, God.
19,600 to 20,600.
All right, one more.
Your poor mom is going to be so mad at you.
I know. Oh, God.
Six, 20,200
to
21,200.
I'm stopping.
Stopping for sure?
Should I stop? Okay, stop.
Shake on it. Okay.
Stop, I'm stopping.
She's stopping. Put the spread up there. 20,200 to 21,200. Man, I hope there's no fight with the mom on the way home.
Oh, God.
Let's show her the price. Even higher than that. Oh, Alicia. They did, didn't they? They all reeled in higher. Most of them, anyway. Hey, you know what? You're going to spin the wheel. Gonna spin the wheel. You got those designer coats, which are very nice.
Oh, nice.
And we'll be right back, folks.
Nice.
Showcase showdown. That's when we spin the wheel coming up. And then the showcase round is after that. We're in the home stretch. Don't go away.
Nice. Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. At least give the wheel a spin. Good luck to you. Let's see who else is going to be in the showcase round. Coming right up, you want to say hi?
I want to say hi to my son, Andre, my grandson, Levi, my grandson, Justin, and my mom and my daughter that came with me today. We're from Maryland.
Thank you. 2, 10, 4, 10. Spin it again. Here we go. 90 or less. 90 or less.
Come on.
90 or less. I'll take a 70. That'd be great. 70 for an 80. Rex, what is like a $12,000 hot tub, right?
Yeah.
Yes. You had a pretty good day today. Want to say hi?
Yes, I'd like to say hi to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, my wife, Yolanda, my sons, Tyler and Jaden, all my fraternity brothers, my work compadres, all my friends in Chicago, my family in Mississippi. You gotta spin again.
I think you got everybody in
there. I think I got everybody.
Yeah. Everybody that mattered. He's got a 60 looking to beat an 80. Let's see, 60 and 35 would be nice.
Stop.
95! Whoa! Wow! Judas, go ahead. You want to say hi?
Hello to my friends and family in Pittsburgh, my son and daughter-in-law in Columbus, and especially Claire and Skylar.
Thank you. 55. Want yourself a trip to Fiji. Very exciting. You get to go to Fiji no matter what happens. Remember, she needs a 45 or a 40. 45 for a dollar coming up. Look at that. Whoa. Judith. Wowee. I say you're having a pretty good day here on The Price is Right. So you got $1,000 for that. And you're going to go to the showcase round, of course. But now we're going to give you an extra chance to win some money off us.
Oh,
one spin. If you land on the 5 or 15, you get $10,000. You land on the dollar, you get $25,000. Good luck. And there goes the money. Well, hey, you got $1,000. You're on your way to the showcase. Still got a trip to Fiji. Who knows what's going to happen in the showcase round? I guess we'll find out right after this. Check us out on Facebook. In the meantime, we're at The Price is Right CBS on Facebook. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Time for the showcase round. Congratulations, you guys, on making it all the way to the end of the show. Let's see the first showcase, George Gray.
You got it, Drew. Judith and Shelby, you'll be dancing the night away in this showcase, and it starts with you and your friends tearing up the dance floor while listening to your favorite tunes with this new silent disco package. Dance to the beat with 10 pairs of wireless LED silent disco headphones that light up in 3 distinct colors to show your chosen channel. 3 transmitters are included from VocaPro. Next, put on your favorite party clothes and dance until dawn on your trip to Miami. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Miami, Florida for a 6-night stay in a premium suite at the Beacon Hotel South Beach, where you'll enjoy a prime location and access to miles of surf and sand. Daily breakfast, round-trip airport transportation, and VIP nightclub access are included. And finally, watch the moonlight dancing on the water all night long from the deck of your new boat. It's the 15-foot Bayliner Element M15 powerboat that seats 5 with a 50-horsepower engine and MX package plus smartphone engine monitoring system. A trailer is included. So it's a silent disco package, a trip to Miami, and a brand new boat. It's yours if the price is right.
Well, Judith, you want to bid on that or pass it on to Shelby? Passes it on to Shelby. Good showcase. What do you say?
$20,000.
Good luck. Judith, here's your showcase. Take it away, George.
All right, Judith, the prizes in your showcase will help you stay on the right track. And you can start by tracking your steps in your new home gym. This compact full-body training machine features a large HD touchscreen, adjustable resistance, a Bluetooth ring, barbell handles, tricep rope, ankle straps, yoga mat, and a barbell pad. And take virtual rides around the world on this Bluetooth-enabled indoor cycling bike that features magnetic resistance and two dumbbells. Plus, this 70-inch 4K UHD smart TV is powered by an AI processor, which analyzes content to enhance the picture and sound. And track your steps and other health insights with this Garmin watch that features a built-in LED flashlight and up to 10 days of battery life. And finally, keep track of where you're going and get there on time with the GPS in your new car. It's the 2023 Volkswagen Jetta Sport, featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, bumper protector, drive assistance package, and convenience package. So it's a home gym and a brand new car. Staying on track will be easy if the price is right.
Look at that, only two things to add up.
$30,000.
$30,000. Good luck, good luck. We're gonna find out who wins right after this. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna start with Shelby, who's right over here. Hi, Shelby.
Hey, Drew.
You bet 20 grand. Actual price, $31,366. Difference of $11,366. I did that math right in my head. Judith, you bet $30,000. Actual price. You know, I'm just the messenger, right, Judith? $29,905. Over by $95. Shelby, congratulations. Shelby just won her showcase. Judith is over by $95. Shelby won $34,046 of the prizes in an hour. Nice job. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Glad to be your TV buddy. Thanks for hanging out with me. Please get your pet spayed or neutered. Help control the pet population. And take care of yourself. Take care of your mental health, especially. And be kind to others. We want to see you next time here on The Price is Right. All right? Love you. Bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.